The linear liner is just ahead. Be careful.
Nobody's here.
The linear liner is an automated train that ferries cargo. Even the loading and unloading is automated.
That means I can hitch a ride with the cargo all the way to the main area, huh? Lieutenant, have you heard from Benoit yet?
No. I've tried repeatedly to reach him, but there's no response. Do you have any information on his status?
I don't. We'll now infiltrate Linear Liner. Security gets tighter the deeper I go.
I've done everything I can to sabotage their security system.
What, you're not gonna say flawless this time?
You've got one screwed up personality, you know that? All right, so it is true that they saw through our codes and they ambushed us. But every single decision I made was the correct one based on the simulation.
All based on simulation, huh?
What? Does all of your combat experience make you such a big shot? Is killing people something you can really feel proud about? I want you to know that I joined the military in the hope of supporting peace on our planet.
Proud? I have never taken pride in killing or destruction.
Huh?
This is all I have ever trained to do. I didn't know I had any other choice.
Look, Yuta, I'm... Yuta! Get out of there!
Henri. Our transmission was intercepted?
How does it feel?
Benoit.
Does it make you nervous that you've lost your commander? There's nothing to worry about. You've only lost someone who was tying you down with orders. Come on, Utah. Cut yourself loose. Call up those killer instincts and reclaim who you really are.
Thank you.
Is this really the end? Roger that. I'm going back out.
Thank you. Beep, beep.